had him too.
Let's get it. Let's hit this table, man. Let's do it.
Hey, y'all, we back in the man cave. So I want to get into some confessions.
Okay.
So the question is, are you man enough to see your ex go on living her own life?
Is she married? If she, if it's a ring on it, then she damn near, it's like she don't even exist no more. Because he didn't. But if she ain't married, she's got a new little boyfriend, I got to remain in the hall of fame of that thing. You see what I'm saying? But it ain't like when Kosi was in that thing.
Bro, look.
Legendary.
I hear you, but.
Put my jersey in the rafters, thank you.
Listen, I am of the mind that I do not even know if you are still on this earth.
Damn!
If we've broken up,
man,
our time together is finished. Matter of fact, I don't even want you to be successful because I don't want to have to see you in no newspaper clippings or no news.
What?
I don't want to have to see you on BET with a new show. I don't want to know. I don't.
That's
care.
Tough. That's tough.
And I'm a Capricorn. I'm cold.
There it is. You ice cold, bro.
I'm not that cold. You know what I'm saying? I still got my shorty name still on me. I mean, her initials still on me. But for no reason. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I understand when it's over, it's over.
Yeah,
right.
You know what I'm saying? And when she was with her second or third NBA ball player,
you know
what? I can see that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I was gonna say that, man. You gotta be the pillar of script, because not only it's one thing for your woman to move on, but to move on to somebody that's in the same field or the same circle with you.
Well, that's the total opposite of what Tank was saying.
Or doing just as good as you or even better.
Yeah.
That's why you got to make sure when you got that time in it,
that's why you have
you write your name on it.
You got to stand up in it. You got to stand up in it. Stand up in it.
That's why when you turn away, you turn completely away. You don't look back. You don't want to turn into that killer assault.
Not me, dog.
Not me, dog. Leaving it behind.
Not me, dog. I'm a stalker. I'm a stalker. I'm finna move in next to where your new dude stay at.
Right.
I'm not letting it go. Especially when you weighing the pros and the cons of the relationship. Now, if the pros and that nanny is real good, you gonna have a problem getting away from me. However, if the cons outweigh the pros, then so be it. Look here, I ran into my baby mama new boyfriend the other day. Man, I almost bought that nigga lunch, man. Look here. I ain't tripping, because baby girl is an adventure. You know what I'm saying? So look, you gonna need to eat, Pim. You know what I'm saying?